when Hezbollah or Hamas fire rockets into Israel, they don't care how religious the Jews are they're aiming at. They just want to kill Jews. When the shooter went into the Tree of Life synagogue in Pittsburgh, do you think he cared if someone was Shomer Shabbos? When the Nazis rounded up all the Jews in Europe, they didn't care who wore a kippah. So if our enemies don't care which synagogue we go to, why should we? We are one people, and we should start acting like one people.